Hi students, this is maths video for grade 5. Again we are going to see the same topic. Does it look the same? Does it look the same? Today we are going to see the mirror game. Now open your book to the page number 74. Look at here, mirror games. Here is the picture of a dog. You can place a mirror on the dotted line. Then the part of the dog to the right of the line will be hidden behind the mirror. What will you see like a A? What will you see is like a A? See, now I don't have a... mirror in a normal shape. Now I have a circular mirror. Look at here. You can see the mirror A, no? Sorry, you can see an image like a A. See, next. Look at the figure in the whiteboards. On which of the dotted lines will you keep a mirror so that you get a shape B? Also tell which part of the picture will be hidden and when we keep the mirror on the dotted line. Now look at here. They draw the two dotted lines, one in a vertical manner and one in horizontal manner. First we have to keep in a horizontal manner. See, this image, can you see in a B? No. Next. This image, can you see in B? Yes. So, this is a visible part and this is the hidden part. Okay. Next. Now, make a line on a whiteboard to show why you will you keep the mirror to get the picture to the next to it. See, where will we will keep the mirror? We have to keep the mirror here. Then only we can get a image like a C. See? So you can make a dotted line like this. In straight, you can make a dotted line. Then you keep a mirror. Then you can see this type of image. Next, D. Where we want to keep the mirror? Here. See, on the neck portion. On the neck portion, we have to keep the mirror. See, the images look like a D. So, we have to draw the dotted line across the neck. Next, E. Where we want to keep the mirror? We have to keep the mirror on here. See, sorry students, we have to keep the mirror on the neck part and the tail part. The body part is the hidden part. This body parts are the hidden part. This only the visible part. We can see the image like a E. Next, where we want to keep the mirror? For F image, where we want to keep the mirror? I think here we have to keep the mirror. See, like this. Then we can get the, you can see on the mirror that image, F image. So, here we have to draw the dotted line. Using the scale, you have to draw the one line. These parts are the hidden parts. These parts are the hidden parts. This part only visible. So if you keep the mirror on the dotted line, you can see the image like I have. Turn the next page. Venki has made a red and white shape. Make a line on a white box. Where will you keep a mirror to get that shape? Look at how the line is drawn in the first box to get the picture to next to it. See, now he can draw one dotted line on the first box. We can get the mirror image like this. If you have any confusion, you take a rectangular shaped mirror and keep it on the dotted line. See, this image only we can see. Next, where we want to draw the dotted line to get this image. See, first you see the image to keep the line. Next, see, if we keep the mirror on the image like this, you can see the part. You can see the part. So where we have to draw the dotted line? Here. Using the scale, you have to draw the dotted line. For this image, where we want to draw the dotted line? Sorry, next option C. For this image, where we have to draw the dotted line? Here. Here only we have to draw the dotted line. Then we can get the C image. Then we can get the C image like this. So draw the dotted line on here. Using the scale, you have to draw the dotted line. For D image, where we want to draw the dotted line, first you keep the dotted line on here, then you can find out easily. Here we have to keep the mirror on the dotted line. Can you see the image like a D? Yes. So draw the dotted line here. You can see the image like this. Next, for E, where we have to keep the mirror? See, first you check that. Where we have to keep the mirror? Next, we have to keep the mirror in the middle of the part. We can keep the mirror in the middle of the part. So, draw the dotted line on the middle of the part. If you have a rectangular shaped mirror, it will be easy for you. First, using the mirror, you find the half of the part. Then you draw the dotted line. It will be easy for that. Next, half a turn. Once there was a king. He was upset because thieves kept stealing costly jewels from his locker. Here, this is the locker. It's looked like this. The locker could be opened by giving its handle half a turn. Another half a turn and the locker would be locked again. The king would often leave the locker open, thinking it was locked. Can you guess the reason how? See, this is open mode and this is the lock mode. This is the open mode and this is the lock mode. Why the king was confused? Because, see, open mode also are in same direction, lock mode also the colors are in same direction. So the king was confused. Turn the next page. Next. One day, his clever daughter gave him an idea which he liked very much. Now, he never got confused. Can you guess what idea was? See, if we keep the dotted line on the yellow color, this will be open. For the half turn means, see, this is the quarter turn. Quarter turn means 1 by 4. The yellow color will come here, that is 1 by 4. Half a turn, 1 by 2 turn means the upper part will come in a downwards. So the dot will come downwards. The king daughter asked the king to put a dot on the yellow blades. Yeah, dot on the one of the yellow blade. So it will be easy. Now the king was not never confused. The king had many search lockers with different handles. Check if on giving them half a turn, he get confused with these two lockers. What will you do to solve the problem for each of this? What will you do? We can put a dot one of the blades of every pattern. We can put a dot on one of the blades for every pattern so that the king does not get confused. We can put a dot on one of the blades so the king does not get confused. Next, same after one by two turn. Same after 1 by 2 turn. Guess which of the shape will below would look the same after half a turn. Guess which of the shapes below would look the same after half a turn. See, for the half a turn, for the quarter turn, the square will be look like a square. For half a turn also, the square will be look like a square. Next, a rectangle in horizontal manner. First, if we turn 1 by 4, it will look like that. Next, half a turn, again that it will come in a same position. For circle, 1 by 4 turn. Next, 1 by 2 turn, it will look like same position. Next, for horizontal rectangle, see, this is a position of the rectangle. 1/4 of the rectangle means like this quarter. Next, half a turn means it will come in a same position. So this one also look like same. Next, triangle shape. See, this is a picture of the triangle. 1/4 turn, it will look like this. Next, half a turn means it will come in the reverse position of the triangle. So it won't come. Next shape, hexagon. Hexagon has how many sides? 6 sides. See, this is the position of the hexagon. 1/4 turn, it will look like this. See, can you see the difference? Next, half a turn, it will come in like, it will come into the same position. So this one. Next, pentagon. Pentagon has how many sides? 5 sides. See, this is the position of the pentagon. 1/4 turn, it will look like. Next, half a turn, it will look like a reverse of the pentagon. So it won't come. So you also make some shapes and look this half a turn. Look the half a turn, whether it is same or not. Next, do you find it is difficult to tell? If yes, then there is a way to check your guess. Here's how you can do it. First, you take any of the shape, trace at the outline of the sheet of a paper. Trace its outline on a sheet of a paper. Now, keep the shape on its outline and give it a half a turn. Half a turn. First, this is the 1/4 of the turn. This is next half a turn. It will come in the same position. See, if shape fits in outline, that is half a turn, you will tell the shape will be the look like same after a half a turn. Next, practice turn. Find out Which letters in the English alphabet look the after half a turn? After half a turn. Already I have written. C, H, I, N, O, S, H, Z. These seven letters are look like same after a half turn. Look the same after a half turn. See, this is the 1/4 turn. This is half a turn. This is quarter turn. See the heads for half turn. Sorry, 1/4 turn. It will look like this. For half turn, it will, it is in the same position. For that, I also, it is in same position. See, N, same position. O, same position. And S also, same position. Here, H. See, H and O, if we rotate in any manner, it will look like a same. For Z, see. So, what are the letters look the same after a half turn? H, I, you have to tell. N, O, S, H, N. Next, which of these English words reads the same on a half a turn? Same on a half a turn. See, first letter, zoom. First letter, zoom. Now I am going to write zoom. Z-O-O-M. This is the position. The 1/4 turn means it will look like this. And then half a turn means it will look like this. Is the same word, zoom? No, this is a ooze. Next, mouth. M-O-W. For 1/4 turn, it will come like this. Next, for half a turn, again what the position? M-O-W. Move. So, these are the words. Read the same on a half turn. Mow, swims, S-I-S-N-O-N. You check in your home. Next, give a half turn to the numbers from 0 to 9. Find which of them still look at the same. Still look at the same. For 0 to 9, what are the numbers will come? 0. If we rotate it on 1/4 turn, it will look like this. Sorry, it will look like this. Next, for half a turn, it will look like this. Next, 3/4 of the turn, it will look like this. 0 if you write like this. Next, 1. See, for 1/4 turn, it will look like this. For half a turn, it will look like this. Again, 3/4 turn, it will look like this. For 8 also like that. Reverse 8, it will be look like this. Next, like this. If we write, except this 0, 1, 8, if we write 3, see, 1/4 turn, and next, 3/4 turn, it will look like this, sorry, half a turn, next, 3/4 turn, it will look like this. Then, if we complete the one rotation, again, it will become a 3. So, the middle, that means half a turn, it is not the same. This is the reverse of that. So, what are the number will come? 0, 1, 8. So, you write here 0, 1, 8. Next, think of all 2, 3 and 4 digit numbers which look the same on a half a turn. What are the numbers? We can, using the numbers 0, 1, 8, we can frame the 2 digit number, 3 digit number and then 4 digit number. 2 digit number, already they given a example, 11, next we can write 88 and then 00, 2 digit number. Next, 3 digit number, half a turn, 101, 111, next 888. 808, 818. Next, 181. How to frame the numbers using the 018. Next, for 4-digit number, 1001. Next, 1111. 1111. Next, 1881. Next, 8118. And then 8,888 and then 8,008. Using these numbers, you frame the 4-digit numbers. Thank you, children.